This is Ruben's tube. This is Ruben's tube. It allows us to obtain a visual representation of an acoustic sound wave in fire. A Ruben's tube consists of a long metal pipe with a propane valve at one end and a speaker attached to the other. A single row of holes is drilled along the top of the pipe in order to allow the propane gas to escape. When a constant frequency is played out of the speaker and into the pipe, the sound waves create a standing wave all along the length of the tube. The resonance of this standing wave creates a pressure gradient along the pipe. Areas of high pressure push out more gas through the holes in the top, while areas of low pressure push out less. By igniting these expelled flames, we obtain our desired visualization of the sound wave in the fire.
Mama. Mama.
For this karaoke game, we use National Instruments myDAQ to input the sound from the microphone into our LabVIEW program. At the same time, we also input the song that we want to compare the singers to. We then convert the data to the frequency domain by using a fast Fourier transform.
A Fourier transform is a powerful mathematical algorithm that allows us to see the different frequency components of a sound. Let's start with a simple sound, like this. If we zoom in, we can see that this is just a sine wave at the particular frequency of that sound. Every sound we hear is made up of many different frequencies, from 20 Hz to 20,000 Hz. We can use an efficient algorithm, or a fast Fourier transform, also known as an FFT, to convert from the time domain to the frequency domain. The frequency domain allows us to see how much of each frequency makes up a sound. Bass sounds register in lower frequencies, whereas treble sounds register in high frequencies.
We then connect the output from our program to the speaker connected to the Ruben's tube.
By looking at the fundamental frequencies, we can tell what note the players are singing. To make the game a bit easier, we allow the players to sing at different octaves. Say a note is 440 Hz. The note and the next octave higher is 880 Hz, and the one below it is 220 Hz. We count this as the same note.
Always in South Detroit, it's special. I wish I was special.
Waterloo!